MS Dhoni's gloves controversy will take center stage even as India and Australia look to iron out the flaws and bring their best to the table when they lock horns in a marquee World Cup encounter at the Kennington Oval in London on Saturday. India's opening game in the ongoing World Cup saw India ease past South Africa in their first game, while the Aussies had to struggle against the West Indies. In the end, Aussies rode on their proven performers and the surprise package of Nathan Coulter-Nile to post a victory. In their first World Cup tie, the defending champions made short work of lesser lights Afghanistan. India, on the other hand, had leg spinner Yuzvendra, Chahal and pace ace Jasprit Bumrah to thank for their spirited bowling displays to keep South Africa in check. Australia, led by Aaron Finch, were in a spot of bother after the West Indies paces made life difficult for them with short pitch deliveries. With the ball, Michelle Stark picked up figures of 5 for 44 to become the fastest bowler ever to take 150 ODI wickets. But the Aussies were kept on the edge by West Indies batters, who were always within sniffing distance of the target until skipper Jason Holder got out. India will depend on wrist spinners Chahal and Kuldeep to deliver for them, with Bumrah being the constant threat for any opposition. The Aussies will want to improve on the top order batting, as the likes of David Warner, Usman Khawaja and Glenn Maxwell were guilty of poor shot selection against the Windies. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.